Mr. President, in one of your Mother's Day tweets, you appear to accuse President Obama of the biggest political crime in American history by far. Those were your words. What crime exactly are you accusing President Obama of committing, and do you believe the Justice Department should prosecute him?
Obamagate. It's been going on for a long time. It's been going on from before I even got elected, and it's a disgrace that it happened. And if you look at what's gone on, and if you look at now all of this information that's being released, and from what I understand, that's only the beginning. Some terrible things happened, and it should never be allowed to happen in our country again. And you'll be seeing what's going on over the coming weeks. And I wish you'd write honestly about it, but unfortunately, you choose not to do so. Yeah, John, please.
What is the crime exactly that you're accusing him of?
You know what the crime is. The crime is very obvious to everybody. All you have to do is read the newspapers, except yours. John, please.